All right, everyone, welcome back to another Multiversus video. And you see me play with Finn before in my first video, but now we're playing as Jake the Dog from Adventure Time, one of my favorite shows from growing up, and I can't wait to try him out. Without any further ado, oh, you can play as Cake too? That's cool. All right, so without any further ado, let's get going. All right, this is like by far my favorite stage. Okay, I don't know what I was trying to do. Okay, I don't understand the part of James Baxter. Okay, I don't know the purpose of that.
Wow, that one took me by surprise.
Okay, hold on. Wait, hold on.
I just had a croak dream.
Kind of want to do this. Okay, I don't know why I ran into that. He had armor. There you go. Wait on, did I not get it? Hit him. There you go. All right. Okay. I see you, Jake. I see you. I see you, Jake. I told Superman would be an easy dub. I told you. I wasn't doubting it for a second.
Who's ready for a fight? Me, dude. Me.
Okay, he mad. He mad. Okay.
And dice. This cookie coming up.
No! There you go.
Well, now. Incoming.
Okay. There you go. Yes. There you go. Okay. All right. I'm getting a little better at Jake. He might be, you know, one of the top three.
This place is looking pretty spooky.
Come on, swing it, man. There you go. Sorry, I gotta focus.
Not making that mistake again. Stretching.
Ooh, that's close. There you go. Come on. Sorry. I had to focus. Oh god. I'm sorry. I was locked in. Oh my, I made a chair. Oh, okay. I'm so sorry.
That was some ultra serious hero work.
Yo. Is Jake the one to beat Shaggy? Like Shaggy, if you know how to use Shaggy, he could be OP. But I feel like Jake could just like run right through him. Like a big metal treehouse.
Watch your bun. Judo chop, man. Pilot
bombardier. Ugh. That's new. Are you serious? Okay, hold on. There you go. I'm not going out bad like that. Ah, damn, you got the first hit. Hit the first hit. Stop dodging, man. Jesus Christ, man. Holy shit. Himself out like a nice fucking idiot. Oh, my god. Oh my god, it was so annoying. He kept dodging. Like, I get it's part of the game, but like, don't dodge during everything, man. Damn. I kind of don't want to fight him again. But I know he's gonna damn dodge. Alright, this is the last fight. Last round. This is the tiebreaker, and of course, I'm gonna bring the dub. Bugs Bunny is tricky. That is the question. Can I jump, please? Damn. Alright, come on. Okay, focus.
Do a kickflip. Wild west. Do a kickflip.
Get out of here, man. Let's die. I dodged that. I dodged that. I dodged it. My God. Come on. Thank you. Like, just die already, you piece of shit.
Time to use a little strategy.
Come on, down. Thank you. Can I just dodge, please? Like, shit. If you survive this, thank you. All right, everyone, that's the end of the video. Man, I just got to spend some time to unlock some more characters. But until further ado, I'll see you all next video. Peace.